Hey, what's up, my dude? Did you change your username or did you create another account? Or has it always been JBox? I know what I'm doing right now. Weird. Okay. I had no idea you could change your profile name on here. Wait, where the fuck did my sword go? Huh. But I'm about to get another sword, so it don't matter.
Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
Oh. I never knew that. I might have to change it to my main name. Oh, okay. Whoa. I don't feel like fighting Valverians. Yeah, you got bandits. You got everything here. Right, I understand that.
There's Reaper.
Boy, wait your turn.
Look how hard he's tugging. Hang on a minute.
Roy, wait your turn.
Come on, give the man a fair chance. Can't you look how hard he's
tugging? It's not letting me pick up the sword. There we go.
Fingers crossed. Let's see what the hero can do.
Hell yeah.
Wow, you're as strong as a giant. Wait until the chief hears about this.
Or maybe, wait, Katana Hitaru. Maybe that was my sword. Yeah, this was my sword that I had. Now we got this. Huh, this is still more powerful, though. Interesting. All that work, and just to find out I always had the more powerful sword. Oh well. I'm continuing with the main story now. By the way, I do... have a new laptop. Well, this is... I'm still streaming on the old laptop, but I do have a new laptop. Once I get everything sorted and whatnot, I'll be doing my streams on the new laptop. So, quality should be a bit better. Hopefully. I do want to finish Fable on this computer, though.
I believe these creatures are known as... summoners. My mission here has failed. I will attempt to stop their passage to the mainland. But I require assistance. The strongest among you must open the primal demon door close to this podium. It holds the fire heart. Only the chosen one will gain audience with the prophets. Use the heart to call the ship of the drowned. Hurry. Before all is lost.
Scythe? Oh, we've lost him. Scorn! The demon door awoke this morning, but none of us could get through. It says we're not worthy.
It is up to you, hero. You defeated Jack single-handedly. If it will not open for you...
Man's got a point. I'll stick to my speciality and hit the books. We need to know what these summoners are. Good luck.
You bear the mask of Jack of Blades. The prophets had foreseen the coming of such a legend among heroes. The rise of the summoners in the northern wastes. marks the arrival of a new threat to all things living. We have long dreaded this portent. Behind my walls lies the Fireheart. There, you will speak to the prophets who watch over it. You may enter now, but beware the beating of the heart. It has burned many before you.
That was easy. Oh, yeah, the real challenge.
Are the prophets of the Fireheart.
I forgot about this.
It was your destiny to seek us out, hero.
The beast arises in the frozen north. Only he who claims the heart can stop it.
Its mystical powers will guide you across the sea. There you must face a force of such evil. Not even death can silence its fury.
Oh, for crying out loud, just tell him to get us out of here.
Yes, yes, we were coming to that. To obtain the Fireheart, you must solve the mystery of day and night.
And we'll finally be free.
Witness the board before you. Each time you turn all the moons into suns, you'll release one of us from our perpetual prison.
But fill the board with moons and one of us will perish, and the Fireheart will never be yours.
What? I thought you said he'd get it even if he gets us all killed. I heard you.
Quiet, you imbecile!
Look, it's very simple. Solve the damn puzzle. You get the heart, we get out of this hole. Everyone's happy, all right?
One second. Here up, down.
You have begun well.
Up, up, down, up. Oh shit, I'm timed. Right, left. Up, right, right, right.
Thank you, hero. Use the Fireheart wisely.
Oh. Okay. Right. Up. Right, left, down. Right,
to sun.
Left.
That's good.
Done. Or down. Up. Left. Oh, okay, this one's simple enough.
Sunny, sunny. Oh, what's happening? The light is so beautiful. I'm coming.
Excellent. Just free.
And then the last one is here. Up, up.
That's the one. Now
right. Up, right. Up, down. right up. Right up. Oh, this one, yeah.
That's it, nearly there. Yes, freedom at last in your face, eternal confinement.
You are wise and...
How many of these fucking things are there? Fourth puzzle. Right, right, right. The music's good, though. Right, right,
I say, you do realize you...
I say... Up, up, up. Ah. Left, left. Down, down. Right up. Down. I think I fucked up. I did. I fucked this one up. Shit. Yeah. Damn. I don't know if I'm on the fourth puzzle or fifth puzzle now. Up.
I say, please.
Right, right, right. Left, down, up. Makes no sense. Down, down. Up.
Ah, no, careful. She'll be punished.
I really don't know. None of these make any fucking sense. Whatever. I'll just have to redo it. I don't like this. One, two,
you do it.
One, two, three.
Ah.
Left, left. That makes no sense.
You are a... Careful. You shall be punished if you take much longer.
But somehow it doesn't.
I shall join my fellow prophets now. Cheerio.
God damn, that sucked. And there's still one more. Ugh. Up, up, up.
That's it, son.
Right, right, right. Left, down, up. Down, down, up. Down, down, right. Left, up, down.
Chop, chop! Hurry it up, will you? Don't stop now! Hey!
Oh, that sucked.
I'll send you a postcard sometime.
Did it.
You have the fire heart? Excellent.
Yeah, that sucked, old man.
I bet those prophets were a barrel of laughs, too. You always get to do the fun stuff. Well, I've been looking into these summoner creatures, and I'm starting to think throwing away the Sword of Eons wasn't the best idea after all. These things are bad. Too late to do anything now, though.
Perhaps not. Well, it's only an old legend, but for centuries.
Did what change yet? Oh, your username. Yeah. Yeah, it just did.
The essence of all the heroes buried there. But the only one who's shown any real interest in it lately is Maze. He was obsessed with finding it. We know why now, of course. Perhaps you can find whatever he discovered in his old quarters. But don't forget, it is vital that you place the Fireheart in the Hook Coast Lighthouse. Its power will be to take you to the Northern Wastes. Good luck once more, hero.
Neat.
How may I help you?
You've received a new quest card.
Don't I gotta like look for Maze's book or whatever? Yeah, that sucked. These are all side quests. Hold on. I'll worry about that in a second.
There. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Can you now?
Yes, I would like to buy them all.
Well, How am I doing on health potions, by the way? I think I'm good. And I can actually lose all my health 9 times and be revived, so yeah, I think I'm in good standing. There's another sword you can get from this, but I forgot how you do it. Might be it up there, but I don't remember. Well, hold on. That's not what I want. Yeah, I got an Asus Predator laptop. I still gotta get all my streaming software and whatnot, and get the new capture card hooked up and all that. So probably within the next week or so. But like I said, I'm probably gonna at least finish Fable on my old computer, just to get that file out of the way. So Fable will probably be the last game I stream on this old laptop before moving on to the new one. So,
have a pleasant visit, son.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's really nice. I've only got the setup and whatnot done. I still got, like I said, other things.
Oh, Hero! I've been expecting you. And as you can see, the town's been evacuated, just like the Guildmaster asked. Must be something serious, eh? Well, it wasn't easy getting everyone out on such short notice. But us guards know our duty. Well, I could tell you some stories, I could. But, you probably don't want to hear them right now. I'll just leave it to you, sir. Good day.
Is the fire hot?
heart in place? Good. Meet me downstairs. According to the books, the ship should arrive as soon as the heart's energy reaches full power. What the hell?
What the hell?
A summoner. It's trying to destroy the heart. We have to protect it. Come on, we have to stop it before it destroys the fire heart. Let's get them.
Holy crap.
This thing is even tougher than I thought.
Hold on. Holy shit. Yeah, just go berserk. It seems to work.
More summoners. The heart needs more time to power up. Come on.
Yeah, I figured that was too easy. What are you doing? Yes, I know this. Yeah, the game goes into like full-on hard mode at this point. God damn. But as long as you got like enough potions, you'll be okay.
Looks cozy. When you get to the Northern Wastes, your guild seal will activate the local teleporters, and I'll be able to join you. Scythe would have done it long ago, but he destroyed his seal before he arrived. Didn't want Maze to know what he was up to, I guess. Well, have a nice trip. Maybe when I see you next, we can have a snowball fight.
The strange, silent ship set sail into the featureless swell. Day after day, it carved its path among the waves, an ocean phantom moving ever forward. Then the moment came when icy peaks speared out of the horizon mist. These were the shores of the Lost Bay. The Northern Wastes lay beyond them.
Now, this section wasn't in the original Fable. I just randomly grew a beard.
Welcome to the Northern Wastes, Guildsman. I had feared you lost. I am Scythe, though my name has long been forgotten in the guild. Maze saw to that. My apologies for not meeting you in person. I must remain in Snowspire Village and protect it from summoners. Terrible though they are but a symptom of a much greater power.
I think I'm like super old now.
Meet me in Snowspire in the far north. I will explain everything. And then we must consult the town's ancient oracle. I pray we can awaken it, and that it holds the answers we seek.
You've received a new quest card.
That's nice. Oh, I'm like super... I actually look kind of cool. Stats. Logbook. Map. Quest. Equipment. Maybe it was under stats. Yeah. Hold on, I think it tells you here. Class legendary age. I'm only 39. But I look so much older.
Hey, the teleporters are up and running. Nice one. I'm going to have a look around after speaking to Scythe. Catch you later.
Oh, yeah. Let's see here. So my magic power is maxed out. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't think there's any dodging that. At least he's not that tough, so. Ah. So I had to fight the giant. Because these are bandits. Oh no, it's more of those assholes. Nice. camera. Bow and arrow can be your best friend in this game. I swear there's like a cat meowing somewhere.
There you are. So how was the cruise? Me? I'm more of a teleporter girl. Good thing your seal set the local ones off. I've managed to get a good look around, and this pile of stones might be worth investigating. See all those inscriptions? I'm heading back to the guild to work on the translations. You should carry on to Snowspire and speak with Scythe. He's waiting for you. Catch you later.
Bye. Covered all the map already. God, you're ugly.
Snowspire, hero.
You're ugly, but you're like cool. So you're like a cool kind of ugly.
Summoners have reached Hook Coast. Then there is less time than I thought. And I have much to tell you. I arrived here many years ago, when the guild believed Jack of Blades would use the Snowspire Oracle in his search for the sword. Now it is we who are in need of its wisdom. To speak with it, we will need the Glyphs of Inquiry. They were hidden in the Age of Archon by four acolytes who buried them deep in the haunted necropolis. I will send word to the necropolis guards to grant you passage.
And we got ourselves a little village. Okay, who's a shop? Are you people even open? I don't know. I don't even know what time of the day it is. I guess it's night.
You have yourself a nice day.
Well, thank you. Yeah, it's like nighttime.
I have a lovely tankard of foaming beer.
Ready to help? Some scallywags trade between the shops to earn themselves gold, you know.
Yeah. I might sleep up here. But it is. It is I, Reaper. Oh, it's definitely daytime now. Watch out, man.
I know all about your quest, sir.
Okay. This is where I was just at. Here we go.
Good day, Reaper.
I don't know, I kind of like what I have.
You triumphed! You really did!
Yeah. I know. Yeah, well, I'm gonna go ahead and just move on then. And those are Balverians, right? Yeah. I think those are the, yeah, those are the undead.
Thank you.
the hell?
Oh, yes. Scythe told us to let you in. Well, I guess you better show him through.
Yeah. Nice try, Mungo. It's your turn, and you know it.
Ah, nuts. All right, then. Follow me. Right, that's as far as I'm going. This place ain't safe, you know. The old town's full of ghosts. Folks say the poor beggars don't even realize they're dead. Anyway, take care looking for them, glyphs, they're called, right? You're not the first one that's come rummaging for pieces of carved stone, you know. The others found more than they bargained for, though. Rotting corpses, the lot of them now. Anyway, have a nice day.
Bye. Let's see here. So it's all random. Oh, I think that's one of them. But you gotta be kidding. There was two in the same spot? Oh shit. I didn't mean to go berserk.
Thank you.
Oh, nice.
I never wanted to be a demon lord. All this waiting around, all the riddles, it's no lie. If only I'd been born a silver key chest. I just love those little silver keys. So shiny, so silver. I'd do anything for some of my own. Give me yours, please. I'll let you through and everything.
Might as well. I'm not.
Yes, very good. Hand your keys over.
Yeah, pretty much doing this, I've locked myself out of opening the remaining silver key chest, but.
Love my pretty silver keys.
Come to daddy.
Thank you. You may pass.
Like, the best time to do this is to actually collect all the silver keys in the game, but. It's whatever. I'm not going for 100%. Oh, this is kind of a cool place. The Bravier. Yeah, but how good is that? Oh, it's plus 71. And it has flame. Oh, hell yeah. I think I got this sword my last file. It's heavy, though. But it's powerful. So. It looks badass. Yeah, fuck the silver keys. This is awesome. Yeah, see, there's a chest I can't open up, but I'm cool. Well, we know where the last one is. Yeah, that's fine. I'm probably not going to be on much long. Mostly just because I'm still trying to recover from a cold and whatnot. And also, I'm going to another family member's house today for another Thanksgiving thing. So... But I haven't streamed in a while. I'm thinking about doing like morning streams or something. It's mostly when I can find time at this point. Fucking scared me. Damn. Wow. Yeah, but I just don't really have the time to do them at nights anymore. I mean, don't get me wrong, I want to, but... Right. Yeah, that's how I am. Oh, yeah. Shit. I gotta leave today around 12 o'clock. But exactly, and whatnot.
You've received a new quest card.
That's lovely. All right, yeah, so I gotta leave in about an hour and a half, so like I said, I haven't streamed in a while, and I'm mostly my streams at this point in time is just going to be when I can. So I'm, like I said, I'm done for now. So until the next one, thank you. Yeah, I've been sick for like 2 weeks, but it's practically almost gone. It's more of like a annoying cough. You just got COVID. That's not good. That's awful. Well, I hope you feel better, and I hope your smell and taste come back. So, you know what? I might go for a little bit longer, actually. Why not? Let's go a little bit longer. I still got some time. Wow, you actually run fast. Oh, I can. I've mastered the sword now. Yeah, I'm gonna go for just a little bit longer. Not too much longer, just a little bit. Yeah, we'll catch up soon. I'll at least get to the next story section, and then I'll probably call it quits or something. We'll see. Because, like I said, I got an hour and a half. Are those weird things are the ones making, like, cat sneeze sounds? Right. Exactly. Chat, stream, whatever. It can be anything. Yeah. I doubt he has anything.
Oh, I heard all about your latest quest.
Ready to help? The tavern? Yeah. Marvelous, isn't it?
I don't want 50 beers.
Uncovered the glyphs. Very good. It is time we awoke the oracle from its deathly slumber. Oh, great oracle, grant us the knowledge we seek. What evil rises in this land?
It's the guys from the Legend of the Hidden Temple show on Nickelodeon.
The mask you carry. Jack of Blades has awakened the dormant power of the summoners. He has used the blood of your family to feed his new shell beyond the bronze gate. But now his soul mask is in your hands. You must use it. Feed the Archon's shrine and open the gate. Go now and face your destiny. So Jack has cheated death once more. Never have we encountered a being like him. I do not envy you. The Bronze Gate has long been a symbol of doom in this land. Return to Briar Rose at the shrine. Perhaps she can tell you how to use Jack's soul mask. I must return to the guild. May fate smile on you.
Yep, quest card, blah blah blah.